I think one of the good takeaways of this crisis is the manner in which most of the industries will evolve in the future. Everybody has been impacted by the crisis because of social distancing and movement and work from home. So MasTec has always been in the forefront of digitalization. And I'm glad to say, when the crisis started, 97% of my entire credit risk team are able to work from home. Only 3 of us are in the office today. All are working from home. It is business as usual for us. It has not made any difference for us as far as work is concerned. So MasTec has been implementing digitalization. We are one of the top banks in digitalization in this region. We have invested heavily. Digitalization is the way forward, particularly in retail banking. Even on the credit risk management, we are looking at for all the tools of decision making. Lot of it will be driven by the data, which will be digitally driven, the customer behavior. All these will help us to make a much more considered judgment of credit decision in future. And digitalization is invariable. And the new generation business, they understand, most of them are happy to work in a digitalized environment. Our trade, the products are offered digitally, and a lot of our customers are using it, and they are benefiting it from that. It's quick, it's fast, and we are in the forefront.